155 units and 12,000 square feet of commercial space. This is how much, how many homes are going to be going here over the next coming 2 years. This is a major operation for East Kensington. We're talking about 5 acres of land that's being redeveloped on the corner of Frankfurt and Lehigh. A lot of people thought we're crazy doing Avenue 30 across the street, 30 homes on Lehigh, and thought that we're really taking the boundaries really out there. And that job sold in less than 10 months and was built in less than 12 months. So there is demand for homes that are at a good price, that are numbers that are less than a couple thousand dollars a year, that the average person in Philadelphia is looking for and want to be in 19125, close to Fishtown, want to be less than $2,000 a month, $1,500 a month, enjoy the 10-year tax abatement, lower his monthly costs, and start building equity in the homes that they're purchasing. Now, I wanted to thank the project team that made this happen. We put this under agreement probably about a year ago. Nigel Richards from Nigel Knows Real Estate got us that piece. I'd like to thank KGO, Kevin O'Neill, KGO Architecture for designing a great product. Would like to thank Ruggiero Plant Engineers for designing the engineering for this development. First Trust Bank, Bob Kenny, Bob, where are you? Did a deal with us in 60 days, you know, 155 homes, very large loan. We've known First Trust for about 10 years and in our previous life, and Bob really came through with this development. I would like to thank also Councilman Dome for coming today and giving us his time. Chris Summers from the Summers team. Summers team, thank you so much for putting this together. Thank you for selling over $30 million worth of real estate for us last year and have a higher goal this year. I'd like to thank also Dr. Kevin Gillen for coming today. I'm going to let Larry do his thing, and then we'll get Kevin again.
So this part of our world isn't something that I really enjoy. I don't like being in front of people. I'm a doer, not a talker. That's more of Mo's business. I actually came up to a bunch of people and said, why aren't we working today? Why isn't there being therapy pushed around? But that's just my mentality. So I wrote some stuff down. My name's Lawrence McKnight. I'm with the RiverWards Group. I'm here to give you the emotional and personal side of this development and what it means to me as an individual and us as a company as a whole. This is both meaningful and important to not only us, but this neighborhood as well. We are the RiverWards Group, which means we develop in the RiverWards neighborhoods, Northern Liberties, Fishtown, Port Richmond, and Kensington. For the past 30 years, this area has seen urban decay at unprecedented levels. I can remember as a kid walking Frankfurt Ave and Kensington Ave with my mother and my little brother to go get our Buster Brown shoes, for those of you who remember what Buster Brown shoes were. Frankfurt and Kensington were established commercial corridors that attracted families and supported a great neighborhood. Unfortunately, those good memories have all been replaced with abandoned properties and blight. We are here to change that and be the catalyst of the renaissance of Kensington. We did not try and masquerade where this development is. We boldly called it Kensington Courts. We could have masqueraded and called it Fishtown. We could have called it some other development. But we're here to say that we're here for Kensington, we're here with Kensington, and we're building and growing Kensington. This community will provide housing to all types of income levels. It will bring families back and provide new commercial amenities for all those to have access to. I welcome you all in becoming a part of this legacy development at the start of the transformation of Kensington. We would now like to tell you about the economic benefits of this development, which we'll have for this city and also the community in general. With that, I'd like to welcome up Dr. Kevin Gillen. He's a senior research fellow at the Lindy Institute for Urban Innovation at Drexel University.